Jaggertude. Hey, Mama. Hey, baby. I love that I can sing.
Oh, thanks. All right, I'm super excited for many reasons. Let me just get down to business here. It was featured, this bottle, in Allure magazine back in June of this year. Now, there are many other magazines it's been in, but I just comment on that because Allure and their editors picked it as an essential must-have. Wait. It is a plumping, say it with me,
plumping
skin softener. However, it is kind of a weird step in your routine that you may not know that it's a step in your routine that could be a step in your routine because I've heard of moisturizer, mm-hmm. I've heard of anti-aging serum, mm-hmm. I even love toner. Mm-hmm. But the hottest thing, which actually is a very ages-old concept in Asian countries, is something called an essence. This is the essence from Tatcha that this is the only presentation of the month for. This sold out twice, not once but twice, since it debuted in January. You cannot get it into stock when it sells out for at least 6 months because of what's inside the bottle. And it is a plumping, skin softening, liquid baby skin step in your routine. And you do it before you do anything else, but after you cleanse.
That's right.
What is an essence?
An essence is the most concentrated version of what's in all of our anti-aging. It is a plumping liquid that instantly increases the hydration of your skin by 148% in one single use. 5 minutes, clinical study, 148%.
Could we please see that graphic? I believe we have it. I would like you to just slowly repeat that ridiculously awesome claim because this is within 5 minutes of using what is probably one of the hottest things since sheet masks to hit the Western world of beauty, and it started in the Eastern world. In a test after 5 minutes, what happened?
148% improvement in hydration. It soars, it replenishes the water in your skin, and this was a clinical test after 5 minutes. You know how long this takes to use? 7 seconds.
7 seconds. Mm-hmm. So take me through it, girl, because that's the nature of an essence. First of all, it is a liquid.
It's a liquid.
When I first saw it, I was like, where, how does it pump? I don't know.
Yeah.
It pours, out.
Three
it is
pores.
A crazy, active, rich liquid. Mm-hmm. And actually, that is the brand story behind Tatcha. And that kind of helps us get into the essence, which is a category of kind of skincare ritual that started in Asia with beautiful geishas and their beautiful skin, even though they wear a ton of performance makeup.
Incredible, isn't it? So I had ruined my skin. I was traveling looking for a different approach to beauty and life. I am not Japanese. And I started traveling and I ended up going to Kyoto and spending time with geisha. So here's a picture of me walking with a geisha. And then the next picture that you're going to see is what they look like up close with their makeup off. And right there, you can actually see in this picture a little bit what it looks like, and then the next one is going to be of a close-up, but they have the most gorgeous Jaggertude skin. Oh. I mean, it is.
You call it liquid baby skin.
Liquid baby skin.
So your whole line is based on the premise of the brand, of the geishas, of the performance makeup, and then, of course, how they remove it and keep their skin still looking gorgeous and porcelain even without the performance makeup.
Exactly.
Is these rituals that come from ages-old heritage.
Ages-old.
Essences and essences. This is a liquid step in your routine after you cleanse your skin, but before serums and anything else goes on. How do you apply this? What are you doing?
So I took three little sprinkles and I placed my hands directly on top of each other, almost like I'm praying, like that. And then I'm going to press it into my skin. It absorbs immediately. 7 seconds later, 148% increase in hydration. Why does that matter aside from the instant plumping that you're gonna get? Plumping, plumping, plumping. The plumping is only the side benefit. Let me show you the real benefit.
Can I put it everywhere on my body?
You can put it everywhere. I mean, if I could bathe in this, I would, to be honest. Okay, so this is what it's made out of. Green tea, rice, and seaweed. And even though it's a liquid, it is not a bottle of water. It is 98.7% pure extract of these three things, and it takes us 6 months to extract this every single time. So when it sells out, that's why it takes us a while to come back. So let me show you what it's doing. I'm gonna move our little delicious superfoods out of the way.
Thank you.
I would like to pretend that this is your skin.
Great.
And these are the top layers of your skin.
Got it.
This, let's pretend it's the essence. I'm going to flood the skin with hydration. 148% increase in hydration is happening right now.
So that's the essence going on your skin.
Exactly, in seconds. Then I'm going to take my treatments. So if you've ever used skincare and felt like it didn't do enough for you, It could be because it's getting stuck on the top of your skin. What happens when your skin is plump with hydration?
Look at that. That's it's going down, happens. Deeply penetrating into your skin.
And so that's why when you use this, you might find that your skincare that you already know and love works completely differently for you, and you are seeing a total change. So I love everything in our collection. I had said no to an essence for 7 years because I just didn't want an extra step. I don't have time. We're both mothers. We're both busy. Even though I know it only takes 7 seconds, then I tried it. It made my skin so much smoother, so much plumper. I actually have makeup optional skin now, and I cannot say that before I use this that was the case.
Whew, so we're so busy on the phone lines. That also is probably a good time for me to remind you what's going on here, because this is the last in show and it's the grand finale, and it's something that is the biggest buzz in the beauty world, the concept of an essence. And Tatcha's takes 6 months to make, has sold out twice on QVC, and has been the most, I think, beloved product in a long time when it comes to our Allure Beauty editors. I wanted to say that's how you apply it. After you cleanse, you press it into the skin. It then dries, but before it does, it waits for you to put on the serums and the moisturizers, and then it, the essence, becomes a vehicle to take all of those actives and your other products that you follow with down deeply into the penetrated layers of the skin. You have like baby skin when you're done, and you just use it easily after you cleanse every day. Let's just call out, auto delivery is every 90 days for 2 years. Why is that important? Because the easy pay is pretty generous tonight. And I want to also revisit the results, because this is just after 5 minutes.
That's right.
Like one use.
And we measured after 5 minutes, but actually it only takes 7 seconds. So in a single use after 5 minutes, in a test on the skin with measured instruments, it increases the hydration by 148%. And in fact, even when we put it with a moisturizer, when you put like a moisturizer alone and you measure the hydration of the skin, and then you added this and you put the 42% more than any moisturizer alone. And so we just found the plumping is coming from this incredible 7 second little ritual.
Did you say plumping?
Plumping.
I'm sorry,
plumping, what? Plumping, 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 plumping.
Plumping.
And this is also why I love that we're doing this in New York right now, because on Fashion Week, a lot of the models show up, they fly in, they're dry from the airplane.
Totally.
They have minutes to get their skin ready to go and ready to get on air. This is how they do it. This is how they do it.
So full disclosure, again, plumping. It's a plumping vehicle. Plumping, 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 plumping. Plump, plump, plump. Like, put it everywhere. No, but seriously, this is a category called essences, and a lot of really high-end beauty brands are beginning to do that. Many Asian brands have been doing it for some time. And I will call out that when I first heard about an essence, I wasn't sure exactly what it was. And then when I even began to understand what it was, I mean, totally full disclosure, because I love this woman next to me and her line is extraordinary. And by the way, your rice enzyme powder is back in my hotel room as we speak. When I heard about what this does, I still, if I'm honest, was like, come on. That can't really be necessary.
Yeah.
Like, that kind of just sounds like a toner.
Yeah, it's
and most people in the skincare world will tell you, you don't really need a toner. And I was like, I don't know. It sounds like a waste of time. I am telling you right now, it is unbelievable what this does to your skin. It pours out, right, because it's all of these like 98%+ actives into a clear liquid full of superfood actives. You press it into your skin after you cleanse.
On clean, dry skin.
On clean, dry skin, and then just follow with your normal routine. And I am telling you, it's unbelievable. Just from the hydration standpoint, it's so cushiony and plumpy.
Exactly, and you know what's driving the anti-aging? When we take these three superfoods and we ferment them for 6 months, it unlocks two things: amino acids and lactic acid. These are superfoods. They are 98.7% superfoods that have been broken down so that your skin can enjoy it. Jagger Jude skin. Mama.
We have almost 1,500 of these ordered. It is the first time that we've had this back since it's sold out. It has sold out twice. It takes 6 months to get it. And we remind you that this is the only presentation of the month. If you just want to change up one thing in your routine, but still keep it a simple change in your routine, and still maybe if you don't use Tatcha, you use other brands that we sell, or frankly, even from the drugstore, you just put this into your daily routine.
That's right.
And essentially what happens even after one use?
Plumping. after, in a clinical test, after 5 minutes, it soared the hydration 148%. And it takes 7 seconds to do this, and this was measured after 5 minutes. So you can do it twice a day on clean, dry skin. It's going to help all of your treatment products that you use after that do their best work, because they're not going to get stuck on the top layers of your skin. I love it for transitions and seasons.
Ugh.
Like, because you've got a light moisturizer, and then we're going to fall, right?
Totally.
Because it's going to make everything just work better for all skin types. Anybody's skincare ritual?
Plumping.
Superfoods.
It's a beautiful product, and I couldn't be happier to have it as the grand finale in our show tonight. I encourage you to use the Easy Pay to go on auto delivery. It's an every 90 day for 2 years. Only presentation of the month right here, and we have 1,600 ordered, and we are very busy on the phone lines. We would like to close with this parting thought. Plumping.
Plumping. The essence is essential.
Plumping.
And we love you.
All right, sister.
Mama.
Thank you. guys, so we have, I don't know how, buzzed through these past 2 hours. We just want to thank the crew, the guys in the truck, everyone inside, outside, cameras, everyone. It has been incredible. And before we go, because we don't do this often, it would be really fun to give you a quick recap of the past 2 nights, both Amy's show and mine, as we have gone live from New York City for the big fashion shows of the fall season and our version here at The Q through beauty and fashion. Have a great night, everybody.
Was that to watch, and I'm sure to execute as well. It's no small undertaking, so congratulations, guys. But we got a brand new day going. My name is Jennifer Coffey, and it's a delight to greet you into it as we celebrate a brand new event here at QVC, accessorizing your